Tu strukling actors ha openit ter on teatre on a schöstring. Doing everything from collecting the tickets to planning the toilets. Have won a string of orts and are transferring to shows to London and the theatres about to host its biggest event yet, ter wedding repetition. Teres art shop Joseph Houston and William Elton, Shaul DNT bidding on to the met team in the sharp by chic cafe tative set up in the foyer of der Theatre in Manchester. It's been 18 months since the PIR cleaned the suit from the floor of the former cotton mill, and things wills mumtile the bathrooms and Joseph's grandfather gave the door frames alik of PINT, after ich tie wild open the doors to hope mill Theatre. I have just final leitaken on a Kleaner to give it a loose a proper once over except today, the Kleaner has called in sick. Bestilled everything? Joseph se last weg was the first day we took on a clan in service, because you swit how GHT we all dig it team in one day a weg and at least IT makes IT a bit easier for you. It's only the second time and TV phone it in sick tie schaut, have been clinic today, by some one. But an OV were going to have to do IT. Joseph and William are used to multitasking, it hurt at scrub being the loss. Seth in behind the bar. Or talking to investors to raise funds to transfer their shows to London. In October, their co-production of the classic musical Hire. Ich was sehe in AT Hope Mill in 2016. Will move to the Fouls an der Nähe at Waterloo Station for the shows 50 TH Anniversary. Bevor it hat, ter staging of Young, a musical about to GYUS service ME enduring world war to, has transferred to Karin Cross Theatre, ihre Mund is open in nicht. Shows like Haya and Young have, help at Hope Mill make its name sings IT open it in October 2015. Last October, Joseph and William beat Kenneth Branagh and National Theatre Artistic Director Rufus Norris to inter Theatre, Pritze at the Hospital Club Orts. The venue also received two prizes, including a special achievement honor, at the Manchester Theatre Orts in March. Joseph and William's biggest celebration is still to come. Tau Kartis vacant. The Theatre will be transformed into the venue for the wedding repetition. The couple meet as actors, but their entrance of West End Stadium faded as they struck LED to get auditions and as William needed vocal survey. After having the idea to open their own theatre in Stiat, they spot an AD for Hope Mill on Gumti. I had proposed to Will on the UK tour of Pirates of Penzance, Joseph, 27. Seve Berging Trucker, the process of Trunto Securities, Building, Suicide. Well, I've veget the venue THIN Velget Maritere. The couple had been living in London, working as weiters between acting jobs we were struggling to pay the rent. Entere was not much happening. 28 year old the Williams so IT makes you lose fat. Realizing that IT was name word staying in the capital, used to attend occasional auditions. Time of it to William's hometown of Macclesfield, 20 miles from Manchester. As they go to KNOW, the city's theatre scene, they realized there might be a gap in the market for a fringe venue people called the full productions of musicals up close. Hope Mill was modelled on London Venus, like the Minja Chocolate Factory. Sauwagbelhaus and Union Theatre the PRIR hard worked for the Union's owner Sascha Regan as actors, and she encouraged them to find a venue. We were like, well, we don't really have any money, William Rickalsche said. Justo IT Unifer will that gave the spark and the confidence. Joseph adds, we genuinely did no have any money without GHT which just see hats out there and worry about the money afterwards. So after finding the building to rent, tied rund ab a 10 Pfund Sterling Business Fins Solutions Loan, a crowdfunding camp gestern to book the 120 Seats and a Loan from Williams Mum ich bestill over here to this day. Ter plans soon adresse the attention of Theatre Producer Katilipson, Wo the company Aria Entertainment has star gedenkshows like the Adams Family Musical, and how has from Manchester she went to meet the PRIR before a hope mill opened. She came in one day and we were in overall spending I, will the IT was a total mess but she said, had an incredible spaß. She's you say to the kids of spaßes you get in London compared to that. This is quite a big she said. I die love to bring some work up here in Hinsicht. She wanted to bring some work back to Nea, home she'd never produced work in Manchester before. William and Joseph's ambition of staging full musicals like Young, High and Parade and Talking Team to London was part of a 5-year plan. But with lip songs help IT has all come to fusion much sooner than expected. The next show the team are staging at Hope Mill is the Tony Award winning musical, Pippin in late August and September. William and Joseph Koldenefer have started a venue like this in London, I believe. IT all they have cost way too much. William explains the way we open it this place, the pretty much did IT on our own with limited funds. IT was totally naive and pretty stupid, when we look back IT so cool they have gone terribly wrong but we used soft open it and as money came in we carried on. The biggest challenge, Joseph reflects, has been learning how to work together. That's been hard, he said we are a couple, so we have been learning how our roles are, learning how to learn we work at work and not take IT home. IT does name real lie happen, William chips in the take work everywhere we go. But it's all been word IT, and Joseph says it's incredible to look back at the achievements over the last 18 months. We've had a lot of people who have come on board and real lie supported and cheered you, he said. But ultimately, Will and I have single-handedly set this place up so the resumating for you satisfying, when someone walks in and goes, wo, this is beautiful, or, that show was incredible. Follow on Facebook, on Twitter BBC News and, or on Instagram at Pknewissens if you have a story suggestion in my entertainment nevis pskauk.